Now, in my original design, Bendy doesn't have a tail, but I've seen some awesome pieces of fan art that all have a tail. So you know what? Even though the official design doesn't have a tail, I'm just gonna say, you know what? He can have one.